and a lemon cutting machine, which addresses the twofold problem of the pickle industry, which suffers from inefficiency due to low degree of automation and short supply of labor.